मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, एज यू नो वी आर रीडिंग आर चैप्टर नंबर 4 गेम्स, राइट? एंड इन यस्टरडेज मीन्स इन आर प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव डन आर टॉपिक गेम्स ऑफ टुडे, राइट? इन रीडिंग टुडे वील रीड आर नेक्स्ट टॉपिक व्हाई वी प्ले. ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. पीपल प्ले गेम्स for different reasons. Some people play games to have fun and to relax, whereas some people play to be healthy and strong. There are some people who play games because it is their job, right? These people earn money from games. For example, the players of different games who represent India, like cricket team, hockey team, badminton and tennis players and wrestlers, earn money from the matches. When these players become the best in their country, they work hard to become the best in the world. Such players play games at the Olympic Games, where the best players from more than 200 countries compete. Fill in the name of the game below each picture. Here, who is this? Virat Kohli. So Virat Kohli play cricket, right? Saina Nehwal. Saina Nehwal plays badminton. Vijendra Singh. Vijendra Singh plays boxing. And Vishwanath Anand. He is the best player in chess. Okay. Next, games are important. Outdoor games help us to keep fit and healthy, while many indoor games like Scrabble help us to learn new words. By playing games, we learn to obey rules, play honestly, and cooperate with others. At times, we lose to others, but do not feel bad about it, and practice hard. Playing games is a good way to spend time with family and friends. So children, here the reading of this chapter is done. Here I have given you some hard words, okay? And from tomorrow, we'll see the explanation of this chapter, okay? We'll understand this chapter. So hard words are reason, relax, healthy, strong, represent, cricket, hockey, badminton, tennis, wrestler, Olympic Games, honestly, cooperate, and last one, practice. Okay, now read all these hard words, learn the spellings, and then again read your given topic. Okay, thank you.